Okay, this is the sequel. There's been a request for a video from the backside, and so we'll do that now. I had a request for videos from this side of the machine, so here we are. All the bearings were replaced on both real motors and the capstan motor, thanks to my friend in Australia. Provided me all the parts for recapping and redoing the transport rollers and motor bearings. A very early model of the A77. Got the two boards that go up here. There's one of them. It goes in like that, and those provide output. I think it's 8 watts of output for speakers, external speakers, which plug into these outlets here. And so, two of these boards, they've been recapped as well.
Everything I broke off, Make believe is all I do. I'm laughing on the outside, crying on the inside, 'cause I'm still in love.
New roller tape guides, roller bearing tape guides on both the left and the right. Basically upgrading this early A77 to a later model, closer to the Mark 1 or Mark 2, I guess. I don't know. Mark 2 or Mark 3. Mark 2, I guess.